Watch this video. Something like plastic is being removed from the eyes of a deer. Many people say that dust forms a layer in the eyes of the deer. If it is not removed on time, the deer may become blind. But in reality, nothing like this happens. This deer from whose eyes this layer is being removed, this deer remains dead, and this layer is removed because after removing it, the eyes of the dead deer become more real.